ខ្ញុំសូមជូនចម្រៀងឈ្មោះសូមជូនពរចំពោះបងប្អូនតំបន់មណ្ឌលគិរី
Thank you so much for paying homage to the early 1970s. This rare footage from the Ney Sarran camp in 1973 shows him meeting Cambodian prince Norodom Sihanouk. At the time, the prince saw the Khmer Rouge as patriots fighting US bombing and aggression. Back then, Pol Pot was an anonymous figure in the background. Khieu Samphor now insists he was just a figurehead, with no real power.
None of the leadership has ever been brought to trial, and after years of delays, that is about to change.
ยานี่แหละยาได้กินรู้บ่อยหุ่นตั้งแต่ฉน้ำ 1946 นี่ขึ้นมา